you know, rock and roll is very, you know, different strokes, different folks. Like, some people like the nerdy technical quality of certain kinds of music, and some people like just the sheer bombast that makes them,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, and that's why rock and roll is so awesome.